Today's promise, Deuteronomy 26 chapter 19th verse says, He will set you high above all nations which He has made, in praise, in name, and in honor, and that you may be a holy people to the Lord your God. When we hear these words, fame, praise, glory, and honor, our hearts become chill and we rejoice within ourselves. The Lord has kept fame and praise for you. The Lord will honor you in the place where you were put to shame. What should we do to inherit this promise? Deuteronomy 26 chapter 18th verse says, We must follow His commandments. If you will keep up and follow His statutes and commandments, then the word of God will give you the glory, fame, and praise. You will be a vessel of honor in this world and a witness unto God. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.